Hello, once again, audience. Welcome back to another session of Zy and the Nuzlocke Challenge. Today is day 5, and I'm very excited to continue on because we made some awesome progress last night. How are you, Giant and Alia? How's it going, guys? Yes, I do have. I do have a new command. It's exclamation hug. And what I really like about this one, I added several different lines of hugs. So it's kind of random, and it's fun. I'm trying to think of more to add to it, but I thought of it when I was at work. I was like, really bored, so I was like, what can I do? And I made this hug command. Alright. Oh, poor Alia. Alrighty, so, like I said, ooh, my green screen is kind of... Let's fix that. There we go, better. So, for those of you who do not know, I am doing a Pokémon Nuzlocke LeafGreen version challenge. The reason why I'm doing this is because I raised $100 for Extra Life, so heck yes for the kids. This year I want to do more of these kind of challenges, so I actually made a lot of different kinds of goals for this year, and if I hit them, I'll do, you know, streaming challenges as well as some challenges offline. So definitely, of course it goes to the kids for a good cause. And also we can have fun doing it. So with that, let's continue on with the Pokemon LeafGreen Nuzlocke Challenge. And let's just hope we don't die. All I can say. The previous save file will be loaded. Thank you. So now it's going to tell us what we did. Or I could just skip it. Departed from the underground path for the destination. Departed from the underground path for the next destination. Thank you. Departed the bike shop. It's really silly for the next destination. And Zyaldar saved the game at this point. Giant, thank you so much for that host. I appreciate it, man. Okay, Batsman. We'll leave him in the front. Actually, in all honesty, I was trying to work on Batman because I thought I could get a Crobat. Then I found out, I was just doing some research, I can't get a Crobat. Hell, he is, until I beat the game. So I'm like, what's the point? I have arrived, your stream just got better. Thank you, Mont. Ah, I knew I was missing something. I made it though. So, pretty sure Golbat isn't all that impressive. Crobat, on the other hand, is amazing, no doubt. But, I'm just not gonna work. So, I'm gonna probably switch him out. Let's move. Okay, well, doesn't give me a whole lot of choice. I mean, that's fine, that's a normal. Could get a Hypno. Could be kind of cool. Do I really need electric when I have grass? Probably. Watch out. Up, Drowsy. do that. Come on, thank you so much for that, host. Oh, you're from your new home. Yes, that's right. I saw on Twitter that you made it to your new place. Pretty awesome. Thank you so much for that. Alright, so we are going in here kind of blind because I don't have Flash and I wasn't planning on going to get it. So here we are in the dark, alone. And I have no idea where. Wall. No wall. All the walls? Ooh. If I follow the wall, eventually I'll make it out, right? Oh, and this is a new area, first Pokemon. Yo, dude. Guys, get ready for your names because we're about to catch our first. Well, we will hopefully. Hey. Oh. Fast asleep and confused. Let's go. Okay, Bob. So guys, we now have a Geodude. What would you like to name it? Host music went off and you leveled up. Okay. Nice. Anybody got a good name for Geodude? While you come up with names, I'm gonna go ahead and add him to my list, so that way I won't mistakenly catch another. This rock. I know. Yo, dude. I got Rocky. Got one name for Rocky. Alright, so Rocket. New member of our team. And thank you, Mod, for that host. Rehost, I should say. Rocket was transferred to those PC. Okay. Going. Ah, damn. Do better, sir. Dang it. Some of you are slay the thing, gather the thing quest. Nice, giant. Glad to have you here. What's going? You'll be looking for a bit. Okay, Mont. Appreciate it, man. Pokemon fight, ready to go. Alia, thank you so much for that host. Yes. Pokemaniac Ashton. You will. Oh, 30, holy crap. Oh, switch. Oh. There's brown. Oh! But that's not a zoom. Dang it. But that was, we can do it. silver. Fine. This is what I want. Venus. Do it. That's right. Get that. Oh, I missed. They use water. Will it kill it? Oh, just barely. Don't use. Oh. Woo! That was close. Fine one. Just kill it. Very close. Oh, Venus. Why? Trying to learn acid. Now the foot is sprayed with a harsh and high melting acid on the lower. Looks better than poison. Look at that stick. Here we go. So I gotta heal first. Good job. Good job, giant. Oh wow, by using Whirlwood, it actually sets the experience. Now, I haven't gotten very far, and I'm hurting. Better return. Go, Nyko. Yeah, that's really not good. I don't want to die. Critical hit. Yo, Lewin, what's up, man? How you doing? Lewin, thank you for the host. Just got home? Nice. Wow, that actually does rather normal damage. Oh, that's because I'm also poison. Well, I can use Wartwood. If I go all the way to the right, I hit the ball down. Switch down? Oh, crap. Leo! Knock him out. Give me that water gun. Actually, I probably could kill him. Bubble? Maybe? Bubble. Almost 10 levels ahead. Yeah, he's like. Come on, I go to level 14. Special. Dude, again. Smash. Ace. Ball. Ball. Okay, let's just follow the wall. Maybe I can figure out how to get out of here. Go, Nyquil. Better yet, Nyquil, come back. Go, Leonardo. Caught me. I'll just search this when I'm home. Oh, you know what? Yes, but I can bite it. Bite is dark. Dark is, super effective. Ah! Any fun. This is fun. Puts everybody asleep. Diddy Havoc. How you doing? Doing pretty good. I am in Rock Tunnel. Gosh. That's not good. That's right, Giant. They use that in a book. I'm gonna go to jail. Just to be on the safe side. A few of them. Poison me too. Sucks. That's it. Run along the wall. Maybe we'll get lucky. Find our exit. Let's keep going on this wall. Doo-doo. Oh yeah, I called 16. Fall on this wall. Maybe it'll lead us somewhere. Or geodudes. Thank you. be so much easier if I had Flash, but I really don't like wasting Flash on Pokemon, especially if I'm anyway. So we're just kind of blindly going through here. I don't even remember how long this loop is. Trainer, we need to do best shots. That could do. Brings out. Got it. Let me try. I might be able to. Hypnosis. Yeah. Put to sleep. Use the heck out of it. Confusion. Oh, yes, and it is confused. Oh, it hit itself. Hit itself, man. Yes! Hit itself in confusion. That's what. 376. Onyx. We'll wait, but we'll switch it. Let's go, Leonardo. Got this. Rock throw. I'm gonna use water gun. Sticks his head out and rams to make. Hey, make. Headbutt doesn't. Sure. Ah. Get rid of pound. And learn headbutt. Left or right? Go left. Ah, oh, there's rock. Oh no! No! I started in this. What's up? Be careful, dude. I know, I'm trying. Don't fall. I'm trying not to fall. Fusion. Okay. You can handle a little bit. Probably. Fury Swipes. It's damage. Or one. That man, you want? Die. Primal. Ah, ran right into. Not right. Right in front of him. Another hike. Probably wrong. I didn't. Looks like he's got a ton, though. Still. What? Bubble don't care about your defense. And it was enough to kill you. This is switching them over and over and over and over. I will. Good. Yeah. Oh my god. Magnitude. Whoa. Anyway, thank you so much for that host. Kill it. Holy crap. I forgot about magnitude. Magnitude is scary. Finish him off. Zookins. Out of need health. Gust. Ooh, almost. The problem, I got in too late to play on a work day, so I'm visiting. Well, thank you, man. I appreciate it. Somehow. Right, cool. No, not him. Damn it. How stupid. Right, cool. Ball. Right. I don't think the wild Pokemon got magnitude. Luckily. Because. Holy crap, that hurt. Yeah, we'll go up, rock, up, rock. Ooh, ladder. I'm lost. I'm assuming I'm going the right way, but I have no idea. Thank you. perfect. Oh. Yeah, level 18. Perfect. I wonder what level draws the evolved at. Corner. Let's follow. What? How could you see me in here? You know how you can avoid getting lost in the mountains. You can bend twigs as trail markers. Thank you, picnic lady. Whatever your name is. Sophia. Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff is normal. Can't put to sleep. Yeah. I don't know if Nyquil can take on Jigglypuff. But I'm gonna try. Fusion? Oh, it's confused. Use headbutt. Headbutt's pretty powerful. Pretty powerful. Headbutt. And didn't hit with recoil. I guess a skull bash. I think it was headbutt. Hit yourself. Ah, sweet. Sweet, sweet revenge. Meowth is normal. Hypnosis. Oh crap, it's got bite. Let's switch. Sure, send out Zyderkins. Because I'm gonna need Zyderkins for the next gym. Well. It's not bad. Second one will definitely but worst critical hit at the end. Did you? Nah. Gus. Whirlwind. Oh, you're dead either way. And bite. Down. So lost. Oh my god, they do have a minute. I gotta be careful. Jeez. Magnitude. We did 9, or I think you could do 10. Yeah, I think magnitude could go up to 10. Literally can destroy. Confusion. Maybe a bit stronger after. Super Sonic. Okay. I have a guess mask, so it's not very effective. don't hit yourself. Of course you're gonna hit yourself. Kill it. Good. Snapped out. Confusion. Here, we'll fight. What? Want to try using Rock Slide? Sure. Sure. Huh. You teach Dirt Rat Rock Slide. Yeah. Well, let's Scratch. What is Rock Slide? 75. Large boulders. Ooh. That's a powerful attack. Yeah. Dirt Rat Learn Rock Slide. Switch. If I can't get out here soon, I am gonna have to dig and come back. I just don't. Because I do not want to. Ah, trainer. Dude. Oh, this could be dangerous. This could be dangerous just because of magnitude. Something. Oh shit. Just kill them all. Alright, cool. Level 19. Very nice. Here we go. Oh, I switched. Water gun. Again. Who are you? Poké nerd. Or Poké maniac. Slowpoke. I need... Alright, Leonardo. Because he can buy it. Oh, really, Giants? Well, thank you for letting me know, man. I appreciate it. Critical hit. Sweet. Yeah, I was wondering why it wasn't working. Nyquil. You like that? I don't remember his name. One of the guys from last night named it Nyquil. Oh, sweet, it flinched. Let's get out. Ladder. where am I? Twitch status site shows current status as disrupted. Ah, okay. Ooh. Yeah. I need to heal up. Taking a serious beating. Let's fight, lady.
Eek! Don't try anything funny in the dark!
Bellsprout. What? I think I can take it, because it is part poison. So... Put to sleep. Confusion. Ooh, that was a good tip. Bellsprout, that's asleep. Fusion. And then there's the critical. Cliff area. Yeah, we'll switch. Just bring out Leonardo. Could probably bring out Dirt Rat, but I gotta level up my other guys too. We're gonna just follow me. Game center of attention. Okay, you are, but that means I'm just gonna hit you. Oh no, you don't. Not this crap. No, I'm not seeing. Dang it. Wake up, Leo. It's okay, Giant. I don't blame you, man. I'm thinking once I get out of Rock Tunnel, I might call it early, too. Just because I started my new position today, and I'm so tired. Holy crap. I have a feeling that, actually, I'm not really. They told me I'm going to be doing a lot of programming tomorrow, so I definitely want to get some rest for that. But I probably will do that. This will be a short stream. Still not too short. Been live for maybe an hour now. Oh, 28. What do you think? Even Jaden's taking the beat. Oh yeah, Bite would've killed me. Yeah, Zubat's good bite. Super good. Well, if it will be sure, I'll stick around. Okay. Yo, Toktek, what's up, man? How you doing? But yeah, Giant, I'll probably call it after I get out of this cave. I got some rest myself. Stayed up way too late. But last night was a good stream. I really enjoyed last night. We made a lot of progress. How you doing, Toktek? Not very quick. Confusion. Let's see if I can even get out of this cave. I don't even know where I'm going. I feel like I'm going in the right direction because I keep running into trainers. This one. I came this far looking for wild Pokemon. But for you, lady. What do you have? An Oddish? Meow? I got a Nyquil. Let's bring out the dirt rat. Dirt rat. Wow, critical hit. Very nice. Oh, how about rock slide? Oh, I missed. I missed. What? Slash. Bring it. Dirt rat, level 27. You're doing bad. I ain't doing bad. Oddish. Guess I'm gonna switch. Zudikins. Take on the mean green thing. Look at that thing. That thing's got like. His face must have sucked. Kill it, Gus. Oh, thank God it missed. I don't have any more, antidotes. We could have lost the Zubikins. And Zubikins levels. 24. Did you? No, Toktek, I haven't seen your Twitter lately. I'll have to take a look when I'm done. Make sure everything's okay with you, man. Gust. Just keep following this wall. Please lead me somewhere. Oh, great wall. Could this be? About 10. Is this it? Yes! Found! Woo! Ah, I found some. I am out. I don't know what else is down there. Yeah! Screw you, Rock Tunnel. Not doing that again. Aw, oh, man. I'm sorry, Toadtech. Sorry to hear that, man. Made it out. Made it out, though. that's a good one. Good one. Alright, well... unfortunately, I probably will call it too early. I wanna get some rest. I stayed up way too late last night. So to make it up, I'm just gonna get the hay early. So thank you guys for hanging out with me tonight. I appreciate it. Sorry for the technical difficulties earlier. It looks like it wasn't even my fault at all. Giant said Twitch was messing up. Something was messing up with the chat. That's okay. Go ahead and break. But again, guys, I